Hello guys, Princessprt here. Welcome to Minecraft Realms. Oh, that's how we heal. We just basically wait. Right. Where's this? Okay. I think vitality is my biggest issue though. Not yet. It's in the middle of something. go back and train on those rogues for a bit. I need to go repair my helmet. And yeah, I haven't switched my skin yet. So essentially, for right now, I still look like my Origins one. And later on, I'm going to make a new skin for this series. I plan to use my original skin. If I'm lucky, I should be able to backtrack for a bit and maybe we can't sprint or we'll run out of energy. Okay, so this is a cube, this is, I guess, throw that up there. Let's go try and kill some bandits for a bit. The SCP series will continue later on when we get the server back up. I say back up because I haven't seen the server be up for a while. Everyone's focusing on the new series, which is being live streamed. guys. No, I can just one do fire, but I can just one do fire. No, my training thing does better than this one. Max out each of the top skill things like vitality, strength, dexterity, and from there decide what to do next. Issue, I have that bandit camp that I know of that's good for training XP, but I'm not entirely sure how it works. Like, I could, like, it's an easy way to get money to scrap any gear I get that isn't good, as good as my current gear. Take any money that I currently don't have and put it away. I still need a vote. Hold up. Voting wise, vote. Vote. do that, I think we'll end. I'll train for a bit, see what I can do. I'll just be sort of like continuously trying to level up. Maybe look into some easier training spots. And next time we'll do some more training. Possibly a quest if we get high enough. And maybe from there we'll decide whether we want to go rogue, warrior, and all that. I currently don't really have a preference to any of them. If they had a magic class or an archer class, I would have a preference. I don't. They don't have a training area, which I'm sad about. Like, it's really good. Like, this place is really, really big, and I'm really, really happy about it. But I also wish there was a training area for new people, because, like, it'd be easier if we could do stuff like skill trainer. What do you do? Well, that's a lot. Love you, Dad! Animal tamer, dungeoneer, guild NPC. Alright. Now, let's end it here. See you guys next time. Bye-bye!